Bravo is a very beautiful town. You can do a lot of sports, water sports and mountain sports. And this whole route is as well organized and well done as the one I had the fortune to ride in Alto.
I love everything about it in Mexico, you know, the scenery, it's so different. We're so used to riding in Europe and it's amazing in Europe, but this is just so different. The hills, the roads surface, it's crazy, and everything you see, and it's completely mental.